So we have earthworms as well, helping to break up the soil structure. So we have two earthworms in less than a foot squared, and we have nice crumbly structure to the soil, which will reduce the kickback and help to create structure where the horses won't be damaging it when they're running.
I suppose it,